Welcome back to Minoria. I am Baroness Famika, and I will be your host. It's the last time we fought the first boss of this area. There we are. I forgot what button is the map. So we really didn't get very far, but... It was kind of one of those just starting areas. Wanna explore, make sure that I did the recording right and go from there. I don't have to. So, you get different swords later on in the game, and they have different arcs to them. So I'm like, oh, that's right, I don't have the arc. Archive 15. Oh, Lisette. Well, we also have Amelia Soriet, age 24. Eldest princess of the Holy Kingdom of Ermesia, her wish is to stop the ceremony being conducted by the witches and restore the order in her land. Hold on. Yeah, I didn't think it was that loud, but it's loud, apparently. In the current year, a council was established through which the two princesses would rule the kingdom. Despite that, her younger sibling, Princess Poeme, betrayed both the crown and the church and allied herself with the witches. An attempt to escape from her sister, Princess Amelia, ended up cursed. Now as the princess sobs silently between beautiful twigs and leaves sprout from her hair. Lisette, age unknown, a witch born of southern forest seed. Lisette wandered towards the city of Orimier in search of the one who started the ceremony. There, near St. Hildreth's Cathedral, she met Devoy. Both became responsible for taking care of Princess Amelia. The mark under her forehead is an indication of the vestigial blackening of her skin, a phenomena common to those who undergo the witch transformation. The skin first turns black before stabilizing itself as another color. Olavide, the City of Rain, is the sanctuary city where the White Chapel is located. The city lives up to its name and houses many pilgrims and travelers from regions plagued by drought. The constant storms all year round or long are very much disliked by the common nuns. Well, that's pretty much where I live. Just constant storms. I still don't have the key with the arrow on it. And yes, you can destroy the skeleton. So I know the enemies are gonna get tougher, so there might be a little bit of grinding going on here. Jump! Okay, that doesn't hurt me. I was like, I wasn't sure if that would hurt me or not. I white incense. And white incense is... unleashes a small projectile. I was like, how do I change without using... So that's what white incense does. I already know how to do that. Thank you. Nothing there. Oh, darn. Also, yes, you can guard, and someone was saying it's like, if you could time your parry on the swords of the that the boss spawns, you probably could kill the boss faster. And I'm like, probably. I mean, I'm not good at this game, so. There are so many corpses around. Sadly, yes. I don't have that key either. Enemies do so much damage. I was gonna say, this clearly is a wall that will move. See? Enemies do a lot of damage. He only had to hit me twice. Now I get to do all that all over again. Say, what's up this way? I forgot what's up this way. Can't go that way anyway. Well, now we know. The music is awesome. Can't go that way. Mercy cellar. I don't know if I'd call that a mercy cellar. Five XP. Some easy XP here. I'm surprised that one worked because I timed that really bad. So you can parry magical stuff as well, it's just sometimes it's hard. It's just easier to read the white bubble from physical attacks than it is from the white bubble of magical attacks. And I don't think you can parry every attack, but I could be wrong. Experience flowers, so these are experience flowers. They give a lot of experience. Dark Souls boss. Attack and run. One of my friends is like, this is Dark Souls. You can dodge. Or you can roll and you can attack. So it's Dark Souls, and I'm like, sure. Archive 21. Secret Office, the formal organization of the church. Its main building, the White Chapel, is located at the city of La Vida. Secret Office is a powerful entity, highly respected and feared by society. It is led by His Eminent Grace, the authority who directly communicates with the gods. Apart from him, the organization is commanded by several orders of nuns. Among them is the Order of the 12 Saints, which stands out as the largest and most influential one. These orders dictate the laws of the gods to the common folk and promise great rewards in life for those who follow and obey. At the same time, citizens who defy the church's sayings are met with persecution and judged as heretics. These trials ran by the church's inquisitorial branch are oppressive acts that decide the fate of the individuals under investigation. Most of the time, the defendant is found guilty and sentenced to be burned alive. That's sad. This poor soul here. I just realized they're carrying little yellow daggers. Alright, so I think that's towards the library. Under the rule of this house, I must confess, for I have broken my vows of obedience and chastity. Two nights ago, I was indecent and acted impulsively. I want to regret these actions, if only it hadn't felt so good. Forgive me, Reverend Mother. Yes. Sometimes we just have to indulge. I keep forgetting those fall down. another silver coin. You won't let me jump up there. This is the library. Library is just ahead. Please follow me. You'd think the library would be the way towards the books, but I was wrong. Safely. Sisters of the Order, this is the secret library, a shelter for the royalty in times of need. I'll be staying here for my own safety. The witches are unaware of this area. Okay. Your Majesty, we were part of a group of nuns that was headed to the cathedral. A blizzard caught us and we were set apart. Me and Sister Samia. I didn't finish reading that. You will find no living nun in these premises save for the two of you. Oh, that's terrible. Cathedral's halls have been stained with the blood of those who devoted themselves to the gods. We have been outmatched by the enemy. Darkness leaks from every corner. No. You must find my younger sister, Poem, and stop her. She is responsible for the witch's ceremony and for putting a curse on me. If she's allowed to do as she wants, more innocent lives will be sacrificed. Her madness needs to end. Poem should be at the castle. Your Majesty, how may we get there? The main entrance is locked by a barrier, a type of protective witchcraft. I'm afraid you won't be able to do much against it, but that woman from before, the one dressed in black, she is a traitor of the church, previously known as Sister Devore. Find her. She must know something about the barrier. A traitor? But then, will she cooperate with us? You will make her talk. You nuns have your methods. Oh, yes, we do. Your Majesty, I won't yield to my sister and abandon our people. Find Sister Devore, the traitor. Even her poisonous tongue might be of use to us. I wonder if the library has some fairy tales. As a child, my favorite was The Maiden in White. Alright, we've made it to the library, we've saved, well, sort of saved, protected the princess. So I think we will end this video here, and we will go into another video next time. So hopefully you enjoyed, and we will see you again next time.